All right, check it, check it. 1, 2, 3. Give me a second, everyone. Just trying to get everything set up, you know. I'm almost done, everyone, so just give me a second. There you go. Well, everybody, welcome to another session of 101 for 3. So, you know what we do here, just play online, you know, just see what kind of mayhems we get ourselves involved to, you know. And for this session, I'm going to be rocking with the Striker. Where is it? Okay, right here, you know. So, yeah, this is my loadout. The Quartermaster, 48 round magazine, the second ZX grip, and the Legman light stock. I'm actually trying to get the jackknife thingy for on the barrel, you know, because I love the stabby, you know. So, and there's them, and yeah, I'm gonna continue playing as Rhea Ripley because she's the goat. So, with that being said, it's called the Jack Slash. There you go. So, with that being said, let's begin. Loading. Team Deathmatch. Ooh, I love these two maps. Ah, but you know what? I love the most chaotic maps. So let's go for emergency. Oh yeah, I gotta set up some points. Level up, and for my weapons as well. It's still bummed out that, like, you cannot carry your XP tokens to Black Ops 6, you know? But, I mean, in a way, I understand, you know? Because that would be kind of be not fair, you know? For the ones that actually don't have it, you know? But, it's just weird to me, you know? Let's see. Alright, Team Deathmatch. Let's go crazy. Okay, Striker. And yesterday I was rocking with the Reclaimer, you know, with the Dragon's Breath. So, you know, so time to switch it up. Shit. Ooh, it's almost right behind me. What the fuck? Oh, makes sense. Double kill. Let's go. Oh shit. All right. Okay then. Alright. Okay. Boys, stay down. What the fuck? Sniping ass motherfucker, man. Get the fuck out of here. How? That one dude right there is just camping, you know, with the sniping and shit. Like, Jesus. How? Mosquitoes everywhere. More ammo. Whatever. Bro has some, man. What? Ooh, of course I got the last kill. Oh boy. That was crazy. That was kind of rough. Gotta be honest here. Oh well. It wasn't a complete stomp, at least. Thank you for the follow, Queen never gonna die. Queen never gonna die. Thank you for the follow, Queen. I appreciate it. Yeah, give me double EXP. All right, let's see what the next game is. Team Deathmatch Grease. I don't know about y'all, but I honestly don't like Grease. I never liked Grease. Like, I don't know, like, it just... Grease is one of those maps where, it's almost difficult to find almost everybody is, you know? It's a very complex map, and... Yeah, don't get me wrong, it's pretty looking, but... I just don't like the play of it, you know? Water. Ah, damn it. And see, damn it. Oh well. Whatever. Somebody may be under here. Dogfight. I like that. That was really funny. Was he though? Oh, I see now. I guess because I baited him out a little. Oh shit. Oh damn. Well, well, at least I took it with me, so fuck it. No way. I'm gonna get you more luck points, okay. Lucky bastard. Bro, find the guy's revenge. Thank you. No way. There you go. Oh shit. I've turned into glass. Wow. Oh shit. Yeah, for other direction for sure. Reload. I'm gonna go the other way because it's chaotic over there. Oh shit! Where did he came from? What the fuck? Camping asses for real. How to drag the game longer? Have the entire team to the left to like the camp. Oh shit. There you go. W on this round. Woo-wee. That was pretty crazy. But hey, W is a W. Two and nine deaths. Damn, bro. Beasting out here. Alright, almost there to prestige 4. Free for all, high rise for sure. Not Estate again. Although I won the last time, but I'm just not a fan of Estate in terms of free for all. Now, when it comes to team deathmatch or demolition, that's a different story. All right, everybody goes for high rise. Good, thank God. Striker. Ooh, it's actually kind of a good spot to spawn first, you know. Because why there's somebody on the other side, you know? I mean, over here too, but it's mostly over here. So let me just relax a little. Oh. Wow. Shit. Wow, okay. Jesus. Focus everyone. There you go. Someone capped me right there. Nice try. Whatever, some bullshit. What the fuck? Oh, shit. Oh shit. I feel you, brother. It happens. Oh, bullshit. There you go, double kill. Shit. What the fuck? Bullshit. There you go. Double kill, let's go. Oh shit. What the fuck? What the fuck? All right. I'm not mad about that. Third place. That was a W, so. Oh. Max speeds are up. But hey, max level the striker. Oh, never mind. I still got them. Tank the quarry. I'm gonna be honest here, but I don't really like the quarry that much. I didn't like it then, and I definitely don't like it now. So, I'll go for tank. What the hell? Of course. On your six. The game just started and people are already camping. It's gonna be one of those stupid ass matches. Yeah, it's gonna be one of those matches where the other team's gonna be camping like crazy. Not really looking forward to it. Nice. Jesus, it's one of those targets that which do you go for? That do you go for first? You know. Oh shit! Oh man, got me a scare. nobody here. All right. I see you, Michael Myers. How do we both of us miss that one guy? Vale madre todos. Bros, man. Shit, everybody's backing over here. That's crazy. Aw, damn. UAV. There you go. Shit. Jesus. Oh boy, that was crazy, you know? Like, it started off a little, like, weak, but it ended on a strong note. But shout out to Tank Dismissal to give us a W. Third place, too. Not bad. Yeah. Prestige 4. You'll love to see it. Just one more daily activity completion, then I'll finally get my track slash. So in other words, I gotta keep on winning. Free for all. Dome. Everybody, y'all better vote for Dome. Come on now, free for all Dome? That's very chaotic. Like, come on. Come on, don't back out. Let's make this as crazy as possible. Yeah, alright, this is gonna be fun. This could probably bite me back in the ass, but you know what? Fuck it. Another good spot to camp start off. Well, not camp, but spawn. Blah. Just spawn first. Triple kill. Let's go. Shit. Alright. UAV. Hi. Was bro trying to stab me or something? Sorry, no stabby. I like that mask, not gonna lie. Not playing around right now. Shit. I'm not playing around. Shit. Stop playing with me. Damn. Oh shit. Oh shit, all right. Ain't no way. Double kill though, at least. Oh shit. Boy, get that from there, man. Oh, shit. All right, just in time. Stop playing with me. Shit. Alright. Oh shit. Alright. Go. That's what's up. Massive W right there. Damn. This has to be my most dominating display match I ever did on a stream. That was lit though. I love that. That was fire. Hang on, everybody. Give me a second. Sorry about that, everybody. I'm back. I had to take something personal real quick, but I'm back now. So let's continue. And I think based on the results of that domination, I think I unlocked the Jack Slash. So let's go to Striker. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. I did it. Time for some stabby. So, yes. Let's see. Right now, let's go to another game. Shipments. Oh shit! what a great way to come back to after the break. Let's do this. Oh shit! Damn it. Stabby. Oh shit. How was I missing those shots? There you go. Damn ass. Oh shit. Ooh, that's nice. Stabby. I ran into that. This is all for the marbles here. Shit. Ooh, nice. Nice. Yo, that was super chaotic, but that was so fun. Kills and 25 deaths. Holy shit. Wow. That dude is definitely was definitely beasting. Nice. Ooh, no Jack Volstorm. Alright, just one more and matchup, then I'm gonna call it a session. Get high? Interesting. But I also love Tetanus, so I'm gonna choose that one. And it's gonna be domination too, so this ought to be good. Last match for today's session. So let's end it with a bang. There you go. Literally until one bullet left. That's wild. Shit. There you go. There you go. Oh, nice. There you go. Headshot long distance. Jesus. Ooh, nice save. Damn it, Ray Ray. Ooh, yeah, we're not gonna win this one. Almost there. Yo, oh man, that was crazy. Oh man, we tried though. That was very chaotic though, and of course I'm the one that gets the last kill. It's fine though. I'm in first place on my team at least. Alright then, let's see what we got from this match. Alright. Not bad. Alright, and that's rewards. Well, that everybody, and that's a good place to stop, because that shit was chaotic. Back-to-back mayhems, you know? My highlight to me was the free-for-all don't match, because I mean, mostly because I was just busy like crazy, you know? So, but I mean, hey, though, I just want to say thank you for joining me. I'll play some more Call of Duty tomorrow, and I just want to say, you know, that thank you for joining me and thank you for watching. And please don't forget to follow me on here. And also, check out my YouTube channel on my bio. And be sure to subscribe and check out my social medias as well. And give me a follow, you know, it'll help me. And then, y'all take care and then have yourselves a great day. See ya.